Chip, let's hear your song.
Oh, right, the song.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on a second. It was about what we did to when? Pass time.
Oh, during the COVID?
Yeah, the song came to me. Like I'm going to be singing someday to a boy 50 years from now.
Like your son or just a random boy?
Whoever asked about this time.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, it's like a song, like if we heard now about the Depression, an old 30s blues song or something.
It's like a shanty from the sea.
Oh, yeah, sea shanty.
Yeah.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, right.
That's not nice. I'm sorry, Christina.
Oh, God.
That's
I wasn't talking about Christina.
Damn it.
It's Pirates of the Caribbean. It was a sea shanty.
Yeah.
Oh, Christina, let me cheer you up.
Go ahead. Oh.
Oh.
The smile of humility.
I don't know what that is.
Butthole. It's a butthole.
Calming.
It's humility. This, whoa! That's a lot of humility right there.
Sure is.
Getting hot in here.
Yeah. Oh, God.
All right, Daniel, how about this? I'll be an older gentleman. You'll be a young lad asking me about the COVID times. Say, how did you survive it?
Mr. Old Man Chippa, how are you surviving the corona?
And we laughed and we danced and we told tall tales. We regaled each other with tall tales.
I wasn't expecting.
And can I please get that one more time?
Sure.
I got to have it sink in here.
What did you do to pass the time? And we laughed and we danced and we told tall tales. We regaled each other with tall tales.
The tall tales are very important in that song.
Sure.
We laughed and regaled.
We laughed and we danced and we told tall tales. We regaled each other with tall tales. That's how we got through these times.
Is that it? Is that the tall whole tales. Song? Or is it
That's
just
it. You just repeat it over and over, I would guess,
over
right?
Over and over again. Boy, you're going to be surprised. You're going to think of it later.
No shit. We all remember the other things that Chip regaled us with.
Yeah.
Regaled. I like that's a good word. Tall tales. It's got a sea shanty cadence to it.
Yep.
It also has this weird kind of men without hats thing going on.
Men with hats, if you understand what I'm
saying. You know, safe like safety dance. It's got a modern safety dance, if you know, 80s is modern, safety dance thing, but also an oldie time seaman. Seaman of the sea on a ship, a seaman.
Yes. Ahoy.
All right.
I messed up on that song too. God damn it. Why'd you remind me?
What happened?
I was trying to impress a girl one time, and she was a big Men Without Hats fan.
Oh, no.
I thought it was the Safeway song.
No, it's the safety dance.
S-S-A-A-F-F-E-E-W-A-A-A-Y-Y-Y-Y, Safeway. And it's used like, that's the wrong song.
We could shop if we want to. Yes, Safeway. Okay.
Yeah.
So she wasn't impressed, I gather?
No. She hated that I just kept going S-S-S-S-A-A-A-F-F-F-E-E. She was surprised how many albums I could do that in a row.
Oh, wow.
Thought it would turn her on in the car.
Well, I'm surprised it didn't. I know I was wet down here from that.
Well, people aren't going to remember that one as much as they do your old sea shanty about COVID.
And we
times.
Laughed and we danced and we told tall tales. We regaled each other with tall tales.
Aren't tall tales just lies?
They're stories that we made up to entertain each other.
Oh, all right. It's a good word. Good
like
way to
I told
lying.
This, I told the story. I made up the tale of the dancing warlock to entertain my friends.
Fucking warlock.
Is that where the title of your book came from?
Well, I'm very much into the realm of the warlock. So I talk about the warlock. And I mess with Ouija.
You mess with the Ouija?
Yeah, boom, ba boom.
Evil. Right. Evil.
Right.
Scary. I don't know. That's scary. I never even liked that as a kid at a slumber party. You'd be playing with that, and it was just very, I didn't like dabbling in the dark arts.
You don't want to welcome the dark.
I still don't.
Well, I'll be honest.
Yes, of course.
The dark arts are where the warlock gets his power of the spirit. Listen, we've been talking for quite a little while here.
Having some laughs, telling some tall tales.
We're regaling each other.
We were regaling each other.
Commercial. Oh, look at him coughing over there. He's fucking coughing. Ew, COVID curling. COVID curling.
Oh, Bubba, you okay?
I do have a ton of Corona in the fridge.
I think he means the beer. I think he means the beer.
And he's living in COVID, Queens. Listen.
You know what's really funny? My Corona. Have you heard that yet?
Not until right now.
That's great.
Oh, good. That would make a great parody. I'm thinking of doing it.
Oh, you should. That's hilarious.
It's topical.
Stuff. Yeah.
Right.
Got a lot of that. My Corona. And just do that with your arms. People are going to go crazy.
I'll add that in.
You should yodel it.
I love to yodel, babe. Believe me, when I get down there, I yodel, if you know what I'm talking about.
Yodeling in the canyon.
Yeah, clothes pin on my nose.
Yodeling.
Chip. Listen, we got to wrap it up. I love you guys. Let's count it down. Chippison, victory should be mine.
Oh, yes. Vote for Chip.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Says no, this isn't a countdown. It doesn't abide by the rules.
2.
Oh, okay.
1.
Chippy Kaye.
For the muckers.
For the muckers.
Thank you for regaling me with your tall tales.
Tall tales.
Follow.